was the favorite, remains at 5-2, but not the favorite anymore. Favoritism has shifted to number 9. No Hablo Inglés. Sixth last time out, did most of the road work, but got tired late in the mile, finished with broken equipment. Beaten favorite that night, public willing to forgive and forget. It's post time for tonight's 8th race. Here they come. Off and pacing, and a good beginning in the center. Master Faster is quick out of there. So too is Brolic chased out. From the inside, there's Lively Larry, and taken back into fourth is Bringin' Home Will. Outside fifth to Pick'em. Sixth in behind him is Ready for the Beach. Then it's back to Let's Have Another. No Hablo Inglés came away third from last. Second from last as they travel to the quarter, Lions Express. And the last one away, Sports Illustrate. First quarter, and it belongs to Longshot Brolic, as Toscani's got Brolic out there winging on a lead of 3 through a quarter of 27 and a fifth. Back into second to Master Faster, Lively Larry third, gap of 4 lengths back to a chase to Long, Bringin' Home Will in fourth, then fifth inside the first-time starter Pick'em, tracked by Ready for the Beach, the other first-timer in the field. Let's Have Another is back there from in seventh, tipping to the outside now as the flow develops. Also up on the move is No Hablo Inglés, and the final two as they cruise on over to the half for Lions Express and Sports Illustrate. They start to bunch up now, half and 56 and 4, and it's Brolic going into the far turn. Brolic is on top, leading it just over a length. Here on the outside, Pick'em rolls right by. Also up on the move is Ready for the Beach. Master Faster in a bad spot as he tries to get around the stopping Brolic, and does. Then also up on the move goes Let's Have Another. Getting underway further back, we have No Hablo Inglés and Lions Express with a wide rally. They're at 3/4, 126 and 4, and the top of the stretch leader is Pick'em. Though here comes Let's Have Another, and the first timers go at it here in deep stretch. Let's Have Another strikes the front from Acton L. Back into second goes Pick'em. Third up on the outside, No Hablo Inglés, and from way back, the tandem of Master Faster and Lions Express coming into the final eighth of the mile. And it's Let's Have Another who's clear by 3, and a well-meant winner here as Let's Have Another wins under wraps. At first asking, Pick'em was second, then third went to Master Faster, and up for fourth was on the outside Lions Express. The mile won 55 and 2. Numbers on the board for tonight's 8th race. Top 4 here, 6, 5, 3, 8. Back to Victory Lane returns number 6, Let's Have Another, 3-year-old Big Jim Colt out of the Art Escape mare Emma's Lily. Paul Mac's 15 cents. Dollar Superfecta paid $443, and the $1 Pick 3 good for $224.40.